been in and out, warped, right and rigid. Oh, I can't relax. Can't release.
It's all right, Cole. Even locked in the mortal form you've made yourself, you're in control here.
It's all right, Cole. We'll get you out of here soon.
Thank you. It should be like home. It's not. This isn't me, not this part. that be?
I greet you, Warden. And you, Champion.
Divine Justinia.
Divine is indeed dead. It is likely we face a spirit or a demon.
You think my survival impossible, yet here you stand alive in the Fade yourselves. In truth, proving my existence either way would require time we do not have.
Surely you can understand our concerns and explain what you are.
I am here to help you. You do not remember what happened at the Temple of Sacred Ashes, Inquisitor.
No, I don't.
The memories you have lost were taken by the demon that serves Corypheus. It is a nightmare you forget upon waking. It feeds off memories of fear and darkness, growing fat upon the terror. The false calling that terrified the Warden seemed to making such grave mistakes. It's work.
I would gladly avenge the insult this nightmare dealt my brethren.
You will have your chance, brave Warden. This place of darkness is its lair.
Corypheus seems to have a lot of demons at his disposal. How does he command so many?
I know not how he commands his army of demons. His power may come from the Blight itself, but the Nightmare serves willingly, for Corypheus has brought much terror to this world. He was one of the Magisters who unleashed the first Blight upon the world, was he not? Every child's cry as the Archdemon circles. Every dwarf's whimper in the deep roads. The Nightmare has fed well.
Can you help us get out of the Fade?
That is why I found you. When you entered the Fade at Heaven, the demon took a part of you. Before you do anything else, you must recover it. These are your memories, Inquisitor.
What's going on here? What's going on here?
Your mark did not come from Andraste. It came from the orb Corypheus used in his ritual.
Corypheus intended to rip open the veil, use the anchor to enter the Fade, and throw open the doors of the Black City. Not for the old gods, but for himself. When you disrupted his plan, the orb bestowed the anchor upon you instead.
I never thought Andraste did this. I did this myself, through my actions. No maker required.
And now you may be certain. You cannot escape the lair of the nightmare until you regain all that it took from you. You have recovered some of yourself, but now it knows you are here. You must make haste. I will prepare the way ahead.
Something troubles you.
Those were Grey Wardens holding the Divine in that vision. Their actions led to her death.
I assumed he had taken their minds, as you have seen him do before. Come, we can argue after we escape this dark place.
Oh, I intend to. Do you think that was truly the Divine?
We have survived in the Fade physically. Perhaps she did as well. Or, if it is a spirit that identifies so strongly with Justinia, that it believes it is her, how can we say it is not?
She seems interested in helping us. That much is clear.
And the nightmare? From what she said, I don't look forward to meeting it.
It's nothing like me. I make people forget to help them. It eats their fears. I don't know if I can do that, but I don't. I don't want to. That's not me.
Peace, Cole. None of us mistake you for the nightmare. It is a fear demon, as I suspected, likely drawing on terrors related to the blood. Fear is a very old, very strong feeling. It predates love, pride, passion, every emotion, save perhaps desire. Be wary. The nightmare will do anything in its power to weaken our resolve.
After what it did to my fellow wardens, I pray we find some way to strike it down.
Visitor. Some silly little girl comes to steal the fear I kindly lifted from her shoulders. You should have thanked me and left your fear where it lay, forgotten. You think that pain will make you stronger? What fool filled your mind with such drivel? The only one who grows stronger from your fear is me. But you are a guest here, I hope. So by all means, let me return what you have forgotten.
I expected worse.
These are but minor servants of a nightmare.
Pity.
Thank you.
Come.
Perhaps I should be afraid, facing the most powerful men. Nothing like a Grey Warden, and you are nothing like a Grey Warden.
I'll show you a Warden's strength, beast.
Are you afraid, Cole? I can help you forget, just like you help other people. We're so very much alike, you and I.
No.
Durthma Herelan. Mabanal Inasali. Marsolas Inamardin.
Bunal Nadas.
Did you think you mattered, Hawk? Did you think... Anything you ever did mattered. You couldn't even save your city. How could you expect to strike Damengorth? Isabella is going to die, just like your family, everyone you ever...
Those were little fields, tiny manifestations spawned from the nightmare itself.
And they take the form of spiders. Something so many fear.
Spiders? That is not what I saw.
Remember, we walk in the Fade. Demons of fear shape their appearance to unnerve each of us.
Thank you.
That's how we... how I escaped.
The demon! Keep running!
It cook a little longer.
But it was the divine behind me. And then you... she died.
Yes.
So this creature is simply a spirit.
I think we all knew that was the case.
I am sorry if I disappoint you.
Are you her? Did you linger here to help me instead of passing on?
If that is the story you wish to tell, it is not a bad one.
What we do know is that the mortal divine perished at the temple, thanks to the Grey Wardens.
As I said, the Grey Wardens responsible for that crime were under the control of Corypheus. We can discuss this further once we return to Adamant.
Yes, Adamant. Where the Inquisition faces an army of demons raised by the Wardens.
How dare you judge us? You tore Kirkwall apart and started the Mage Rebellion.
To protect innocent mages, not madmen drunk on blood magic. Even without the influence of Corypheus, the Wardens go too far. They need to be checked.
Agreed. The Wardens may once have served a greater good, but they are far too dangerous now.
The blood sings softly, it never stops, and then it's all they hear. We can't let them hurt more people.
What do you say? You want to get rid of the Wardens? Everyone makes mistakes. They would have died to save us.
This debate can wait until we're out of danger.
Inquisitor.
The nightmare has found us.
Form up. I'm with you.
Real or not, the Divine is the key to escaping from the Fade.
Do you think you can fight me? I am your every fear come to life. I am the veiled hand of Corypheus himself. The demon army you fear, I command it. They are bound all through me.
Ah, so if we banish you, we banish the demons. Thank you. Every fear come to life.
Thank you. What? What? Give me another 10 minutes.